How will there be peace if everyone does what is right in their own eyes? Meaning, if we all do what we think is right, how will there be peace? There have to be a standard. We have to go by God's rules. Not only that, I believe some of us may have to be at a disadvantage to make sure peace happens. I truly believe so. So don't go by what is right in your own thinking. Go by the rules of God. Go by what makes peace that is righteous. God bless you.